Hello, my name is Michael Stoller, and today I'm going to demonstrate how to load a sample into a Phenom Desktop SEM. Featured here, I have the stage of the Phenom XL. It can hold up to 36 sample stubs with a 100 by 100 millimeter area and go 40 millimeters in depth. This will allow us to accommodate many different sample types. I have a sample here on a half inch aluminum stub, which I can simply pick up with tweezers and place into the stage. And now I will adjust the working distance just by rotating the knob on the front. I simply want to align the sample flush with the edge of the stage and then move it down by 7 or 8 notches to achieve an ideal working distance. Now, just by clicking the unload button on the desktop SEM, the door automatically opens up. I line up the pins with the notches on the sample holder, load it inside the SEM, and then click the button again to close the door. So immediately on the screen, I'll have an optical navigation camera in which I can pick an area of interest that I want to analyze and simply click move to SEM. And now it's automatically going to shuttle the sample underneath the electron column and begin a timer where the diaphragm pump will begin pumping down and help the turbo molecular pump inside the SEM to achieve a proper vacuum for SEM imaging. You can see how fast this is. So in less than 45 seconds, I will have an SEM image on the screen. And once the image pops up, it's going to automatically run through a procedure in which there will be an auto focus and an auto brightness and contrast. And so without very much input from the user, we'll be able to immediately begin capturing high quality images. So here you can see I can simply left click on an object of interest to point and center it, zoom in, and adjust a couple things like brightness, contrast, and focus to an optimal level. And now we are immediately ready to capture an image. When capturing this image, there's some frame averaging happening to improve signal to noise ratio and give us the best quality SEM image that we can get. That image is automatically saved to the gallery. I can navigate over, zoom in, and see that nice SEM quality image. And then I can quickly draw things on the screen like measurements and text annotations within the gallery itself. And I hope this video helped you gain insight into sample loading and getting started with SEM imaging on Phenom Desktop SEMs. Stay tuned for more videos in the Phenom SEM series, and if you have any questions about Phenoms, please contact us. We'll see you in the next video.